your art class. So students, I hope you all remember that we are on chapter number 3, right? And what is the name of the chapter? Dots, lines and shapes. So we are talking about square shape, right? I have showed you so many shapes and we also did some craft time. You remember? Yes. Now let's see what we are going to do in today's class. We are going to do dots, lines and square. So again we are going to make a square, right? And what we are going to do? We are going to make a square using dots and lines. Are you ready for it? Yes. So let's get started. Please everybody take out your art file and open page number 16. Okay students, so this is your page number 16, right? Yes. So in today's class, we are only going to cover half of the page and the other half we will do in another class. So let's see, we are going to do this part. Okay. So now everybody, let's start. So students, I have drawn the same thing on the blackboard for you. Everybody, please take out pencil and one scale. So your ma'am is ready with her scale and pencil. But as you all know, pencil cannot work on the blackboard. Ma'am is going to use the chalk. Okay, now let's see what is there on the page. So as you can see, there are so many dots here. Let's count them together.
The dots, and we are going to make a
like this.